graphical representation of data. Okay, so first of all we have to learn what is graphical representation means. And data, you know that I have told you, information provided as a numerical form, that is called a data. Okay, so any information given you, or you have to represent it by a graphical form. Okay, graphical form is by a graph, by a pictures. First of all, in previous class you have studied about a pictorial graph. Pictorial graph means we are representing all the numbers in picture form. Okay, so that is a pictorial graph. And there are two types of graph. The two forms which are generally used for presenting data are tables and graph. Tables, in previous class, in previous chapter, I have told you, frequency distribution table means we are arranging the data in frequency distribution table by a telegram, okay, by a telemarks. So, first of all, data has given you, we are arranging in ascending order, after that we are writing frequency, after that we are putting telemarks. So, we are doing in tables, this one. So, two types of data we can represent, we can arrange in table form, or second one, graph form. Now, graph form means two more graphs there, histogram and pie chart. So, histogram, that means a graph form. Suppose that this graph is there. Here, distance will be there, but here histogram, there is like that, representing data by a height or by a number like that only. So, this is a histogram. A pie chart means we are representing 360 degree angles and we are dividing in 4 part, 2 part like that. This is a pie chart only. Okay? So, graph representing histogram and pie chart. Now, I am telling you bar graph. Bar graph, that means bar graph, because this is column graph also. So first of all, bar graph means we have to make two axes, x axis, y axis, and between both axes we have to represent the data by a rectangular form. So this is a rectangular form, there is same width on a same distance between them, and same distance between them and height varying the varying on a numerical values. Suppose that any company A, B, C, three companies are the company earning profit. This one is 20% profit, this one 40% profit, or this one 60% profit. Okay? So this is high depending on the data, depending on the representation of data. Okay? So this is a bar graph or column graph. But some points we have to keep in this mind, because if we are making this graph, we are representing the data, here distance we are equal. Suppose that we have to representing here, this is common number O, any number 0, nothing will be here. Now we have 1, 2, 3, like that number has given. And company saying, company A is earning, is getting 20% profit of this month. So this month we have to write, month also has given, suppose that Jan, Feb, March, April, May, like that is there. And company saying Jan, Feb, March, April, that means company saying company A is getting 20%. danger there. Okay. So I want to tell you now. In previous class, we have studied about the graph. What is the pictograph? What is the histograms? What is the pie chart? Okay. Now bar graph in this class now, but we are representing the data in two forms. First one, tables form. Second one, graph forms. A graph is the pictorial method of this. That means graph is a pictures method. Pictures method you are showing, because suppose that any company, any numbers, any profit has given, we are representing via drawing. Drawing, that means pictures like that by a pictorial form. Okay, so we are representing all the data by pictorial form, that is called a bar graph. So there is a rectangular form we are representing, but there is an equal distance, means same width but varying height. So height depending on the numericals, depending on the data, it is increasing, decreasing, what condition is there, so it is representing there. Okay, so I have come to tell you now this one bar graph or a column graph. Why I am saying it is column graph? Because we are representing here by a column. That's why we are saying this is a column graph. Now in next video I want to tell you graph, how can we draw a bar graph? Where is the x axis, where is the y axis, where is the data, where is the numbers? So I will tell you in the next video. Note on this one, compare and understand well.